Edmond Shan is the owner of an art gallery in Toronto specializing in high quality custom framing and representing over 200 local and international artists from around the world for oil paintings, watercolors, Chinese paintings, and more. Ever since Edmond started to work in custom framing, Master Sha's Tao Calligraphies, all aspects of Edmond's life began to transform in many unexpected ways he had never imagined possible before. Welcome, Edmond, and thank you so much for being on the Master Sha Show. It is an honor to have you here with us. And we would love to start with the story of how you first met Master Sha.
That was amazing. So it was an unforgettable day. Still today, very clear in my mind. So Master Sha came into my gallery with a very sweet smile and with soft voice. To me, her show up looks like a master artist, calligrapher, as she introduced himself that time. Then she asked for some calligraphy for framing. So we started to design for it. Then as she walk close to me, I feel a profound aura, which I can still remember is the sense of the combination of the heaven and earth. There is a profound air around me. That is the first impression on me from Master Sha.
And how was your first experience of his Tao technology, the Tao calligraphy?
As we began to design the framing, the first time I saw Master Sha's calligraphy, a small piece, the size I remember is 16 by 20, it's not really a big one. The first time I saw Master Sha's calligraphy, there's two words I want to express from my heart. Fluent in Chinese we say 行云流水, which means is as smooth as a floating cloud in the sky and a running stream on the earth, which means the brush stroke is very fluent, very smooth. And secondly, I noticed its distinctive style. Why I say so? Because as a gallery owner, I see a lot of calligrapher. Mostly, traditionally, they originate from one master, like Wang Xizhi, like Mi Fu, right? We have the style of the calligraphy, we have like Li Shu, Xing Shu, Cao Shu, all different style. But Master Sha's calligraphy, different from those, very different. Later I know it is Yi Bi Zi, before this Yi Ti, Yi Bi Zi, right? And you practice the other style of calligraphy.
Yes, yes, yes.
My understanding is like this. Only Yi Bi Zi can let you concentrate and focus the energy into the calligraphy. Because even Li Shu, Cao Shu, Kai Shu, right? You focus on the art, not energy. So Yi Bi Zi, which is one stroke, you finish the one word or one meaning or one expression you want. Then you get all the source of Tao source into this calligraphy. Then it forms the energy, and you transform your energy to this calligraphy. That's later on. Sorry for the lack of the knowledge of the Yi Bi Zi before I met you. Then I source, I search, I know there is very, very good tradition source of this style. 100 years ago from Confucian, right? It's very unique, but it's not very popular. Yeah, for the calligrapher who practice Chinese calligraphy. Now I know this style. The more you see it, the more beautiful you will feel. And of course, the more you feel it, you have energy from it. As soon as you were taught for this style, then you feel that when you write this, you can easily and naturally develop the energy from this style.
Yes, the Tao source put the invisible love light.
Correct.
The energy we see when people connect, the light coming to make energy flow for healing and transformation.
Yeah, so Master Sha, you mentioned the source love light frequency vibration, how it just washes away these blockages. And Edmond, you were talking about the feeling, you know, when you see the calligraphy and connect to the calligraphy. Mm-hmm. And you have a very special story about how you've experienced Master Sha's Tao calligraphy for transformation and flourishing of your business. So could you share with us, how did it feel for you when you first discovered the calligraphy and when you had this transformation in the business? And maybe tell us a bit about that story.
So as soon as we begin to process Master Sha's order, so first I can see from my colleague, from my co-workers, they felt first, they say, Edmond, so this calligraphy let us feel very harmony and very, very good. So all the gallery fills with good atmosphere from that time. That is the first feeling we get. And then gradually, we don't know why. I have to say that was a very, very terrible time because the pandemic just began. Very hard time for every business. But fortunately, we started Master Sha's order and continuously our business growing because of Master Sha's order. And besides that, we have, because of the pandemic, people stay home. Then some of people, they like to see some arts. Then we get a lot of orders from outside, even from USA or the online order. We are the only manufacturer of printing, framing, and shipping. So all the Canadian market orders, we will produce for them. So the first year, and 2020, right? End of the year, so our business doubled. So from that time, because we know Master Sha is the end, the beginning of 2020, exact time is end of 2019. So end of 2020, so our business volume is doubled. And the next year, 2021, still the volume tripled. So you can imagine all the positive energy we can feel from the all the orders and our efficiency even is much higher because all coworkers, when they work, they feel energized, they feel happy, we feel from heart. So, and from that time, Master Sha went to our gallery for two times, right? Every time we see him, everybody's very, very happy, and he smiles, say hello to everybody.
So wow, your business after these initial orders from Master Sha, the calligraphies that you were processing, your business doubled in volume and then later tripled in volume.
Correct.
And on top of it, the efficiencies increased and, you know, your coworkers and colleagues are working harmoniously together.
Correct.
Just curious, is this solely because of the vibration of having the calligraphies? Were you doing any practice? Were you connecting to them or meditating with them at all?
Yeah, that's a good question. For me, because as soon as I see this calligraphy, and Master Sha is so nice, and he told me then what the energy the calligraphy has. So I'm correct. I have a good feeling, right? Then Master Sha told me, okay, how you can trace it, how can you benefit from it. So from that time, every day, beginning of the day, beginning of the work, I do that. Finishing the day, I do it again, twice a day. I cannot demand my colleague to do that, but they see me do that, and they're happy to see what I do. Okay, later on, we began to process the huge size of calligraphy, which say 6 feet. That was the order from Master Shah's for some USA customers. As soon as I saw this, so I feel much, much stronger energy from it. So then I decide myself, so can I get one? Then I require Master Shah, then offer me one. So as you know, when I decide to have one, it's not easy to get one because it's not the one Master Shah to offer everybody, right? So I'm so happy, so lucky, and so feel fortunate. Master Shah promised to offer me one with the 7 figures. I'm so, so happy. So from that time, I officially display this calligraphy to my very, very important place in my gallery, and I trace it every day. Master Shah's original calligraphy is not easy to get one. I trace it every day, and gradually my business grows and grows. So until last year, 2023, the summertime, I got a new art gallery, yeah, brand new. So my artists and my clients are so happy to see my new galleries. Now from now, I will hold a lot professional exhibitions for my artists.
That is very exciting, Edmond. Congratulations. And we just love hearing of your flourishing of your business and the continued growth of your gallery. And so more and more people can experience the incredible art that you provide. And also, Master Shah, for your Tao calligraphies to reach more people. There's an amazing collaboration here, and it's really powerful to hear your journey of using Master Shah's Tao calligraphy and also how your business has benefited. Do you have any words for anyone watching, you know, who might be discovering Master Shah's Tao technology, Tao calligraphy for the first time?
Yeah, I think my experience is very real and very, very practical. So not only my business, all my artists, you know, besides framing processing, we have a lot of artists, right? I sell their artworks. Even their artworks is more and more recognized by the art lovers and collectors. So which means I sell more of their artworks. So if you ask me how Master Shah's calligraphy influenced me, I say for this more than 3 years already, I benefit a lot from it. Atmosphere, energy, family, business, everything is very, very, very good. So if you see it and if you feel it, I'm sure 100% you will feel the same as me and you will get benefit same as me.
So Edmond, as a gallery owner, do you have any words for other galleries or gallery owners out there?
So for art gallery, if this art works for collect, right? Master Shah's calligraphy, if you can get energy from it, if you can get your business flourishing or your health healing, then that you add a lot of worth on it. So either the gallery from Europe, from USA, and from the other places, if you can get one piece of Master Shah's original calligraphy, I'm sure you're very, very lucky, because his calligraphy carries energy, the Tao source from heaven, and you can benefit a lot from it, because you can get not only the art from this calligraphy, you get energy from it. I got one, I got benefit from it. I'm sure you can get more benefit from it.
So you mentioned the benefits of Tao calligraphy, and we know that it has improved and supported your business in so many ways to flourish and continue to grow. Is there any other aspect of your life that you have experienced these benefits of the Tao calligraphy?
Oh yes, absolutely. Every day after working, I bring positive to my home. So, which means you can see more harmony in my family and the health. So, I owe all those to Master Shah's calligraphy.